Here tonight, second start back off the bench for him. He's a striking son of Ponder, good looker. Lined up in the gate for tonight's ninth race. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and it was a good beginning at the inside. First out of there, Gambling Terror. Tomorrow's Headline is up alongside. Then from the fence is Arcane Sealster. Coming through down the center is John Mack. Way out wide drives Keystone Prestige. Up into the mix early is Marco Polo. Sweeping up on the far outside, Priceless Beach now. Then it's back to Silas Sealster there in mid-pack. Further back we go with the inside. To race up next to last is Sports Jacket. Trailing is Joe McDude. They drive into that first turn. Lots of action. 27 seconds speed to the quarter pole. And things are far from settled. Gambling Terror has the lead, but it's Keystone Prestige who wants the lead, and Wah has got him activated on the outside. Three wide comes McDonald now with Priceless Beach, who's up and driving. Priceless Beach on the outside, yet to be released by Keystone Prestige. Now up and rolling off the rail comes Tomorrow's Headline, who's up into third. Back into fourth is Gambling Terror. Moving up into fifth now, John Mack. Field coming to the midway point. Lots of lead changes. 56 seconds speed to the half, and Priceless Beach parked to the half to get to the front. He's on top of length. Pressure from Tomorrow's Headline, second now. Third inside to Keystone Prestige. Then on cover from and fourth is John Mack now, tracking a helmet outside. Two off the lead. Buried at the rail, fifth, Gambling Terror. Sixth outside to Silas Sealster. Seventh of the cones is Arcane Sealster. Then Marco Polo in the final two remain, Sports Jacket and Joe McDude. Here's three wide speed as John Mack tips and drives. Three quarters coming up next. Still there, Priceless Beach in 1:26.2, but firing at him is John Mack off cover. In the pocket spot is Keystone Prestige. Rolling is Silas Sealster from way back, and they're in deep stretch. Priceless Beach is still there, good to go. Leads it by three. And it's Priceless Beach. Remember him? Parked to the half. Well, he's three lengths in front. Make it four. And it's all Priceless Beach. Priceless Beach at 18-1 with the upset here. Priceless Beach, a well-meant winner. John Mack came on late to get second. Gambling Terror over Silas Sealster in 1:54.